I will welcome the first contestant who won last year's GPS Biomed pitch competition. Tell me about yourself.
Well, as a fifth year doctoral student in the School of Education, I would say my work focuses on learning and communication. And that's part of the reason why I really appreciate this event so much. I think our ability to communicate and to advocate can make the difference between seeing our work and our fields flourish and not. Recently, the world seems to be inclined to spin in some interesting directions. And I think the ability to understand the complexities of communication are more important than ever. And so for me, on my journey, that means focusing on aspects of communication that are easily forgotten. And I think there are three of them. The first one is that communication is not just what we say, but what we fail to say. For myself, I'm thinking about, what does it mean to be an educator outside the classroom? What does it mean to have a PhD outside of academia? I'm beginning to think it means more of a responsibility on my shoulders to speak up. I think that maybe when I see hate being spread through social media, I have to ask myself, does my silence mean something? Is it sort of an endorsement? Now, of course, it's very, very uncomfortable to speak up. But I take heart in research that shows that when we stand up in even mild ways against offensive speech, it has an impact on the speaker. So it seems that we don't have to have a superhero cape and fly in to save the day, but we do have to speak up and say something sometimes. The second thing is that communication is not just about speaking skill, but also about listening skill. After all, if I can't listen to someone else, how can I expect anyone to listen to me? And listening is about understanding the context of the conversation I'm having and the audience that I'm hoping will be listening to me. It's about understanding how the message I'm trying to put out there might not be the same as the message that is being received. Finally, as talk about my work and the world draws me into some contentious issues, I'm reminded of the need to stop thinking about things in terms of an us and a them, to avoid the trap of seeing things as black and white, educated and not, red versus blue. As scholars, we're trained to see the complexities of the world, to see the shades of gray. I think if our elevator speeches can help others to appreciate these nuances, they just might save the world.